All right. So, not that. Gotta get things. Oh my God, it's bright. I need to turn this on. So it should be like this. Oh, I forgot to set up a couple things. Oh well. Shows it just above the knee, huh? Maybe I should have paid attention to that more when I first set this up. There we go. I've got to do a few things, so I'm going to try and set that up really quick. And browser. Alerts. Wow, I'm really bad at this, aren't I? Also, I can't hear anything, so if things are going weird, you guys are gonna have to let me know. There. That one. Okay, you know what? Let me do something really quick. What is this one called? Regular? Okay. Okay. That's all set up. Interesting pictures. Alright. Alright, I am all squared away. Sort of. Ouch. Okay, that's all good. So, what do I do when I'm done here? And I'm going to continue putting things together. Oh, probably.
Things I've gotta... Oh, wanted me to stand up. Okay.
So let's see, I'm gonna tilt this down so I can actually see over the screen, hopefully.
Alright. Says I'm cockeyed, but whatever. Alright. Alright, next. Yada yada. Okay. Let's continue on. I'm good. Thanks, though. Well, this is as much room as I'm gonna give myself. Well, they were sore, but I took taking several days off. This is about right. Let's keep it at this level. Well, let's do some stretching as they suggest.
Let's begin with dynamic stretching. Try to mirror Tip's movements.
Also, I cannot hear a dang thing that's going on because the headphones are up there and I haven't turned them on.
Music start. Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go! Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the rincon. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. All right. Good.
Well, I think I overdid it, but let's see.
Stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the rincon. This stretch can help make your hips more flexible. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips.
As I need to back
focus
up so I don't slip
on
my
trackpad
here.
Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet.
All right, spread out my feet.
Raise the rincon above your head and lean to the side. Focus on leaning to the side without bending forward. This should stretch both the muscles in your sides and in your arms. Let's do one more of each. Great job.
All right, limbered up. And I hope you guys can hear me, but I should say that chat still appears over here above my head. Everything should be mostly like it is in the normal stream setup. I just have a new scene set up. Okay, thanks for telling me about world map thing. Okay.
you'll probably level up soon.
All right.
Bunch of skill and attacks.
Oh boy, the things that pretty much put me on death's door yesterday.
Squat. Okay, let's go. Keep your toes from pointing in. Fantastic! Nicely done! Great! Wonderful! Okay! Neat! Excellent! Neat! Very nice! Sharp! All right!
Okay. I almost fall over.
Awesome! Good! Great! Let's pick up the pace! Fine work! Okay! Okay! Fine work! Five more! Come on! Eight! Three! Alright! Very nice! One left! Okay!
Alright. Oh, are we done? Okay.
You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe out. Careful! You don't have many hearts left.
Okay.
Need to check.
Let's do this one. Now I'll probably disappear out of focus here while it goes on. Good, you can only see my head.
Okay, let's go. Target your abs with this. Neat! Perfect! All right! Nice! Very nice! Fantastic! Okay! Fine work! Nicely done! Yes! Yes! Wonderful! Great! Nice! Excellent! Okay! Okay! Great! Great! Awesome! Very nice! Let's keep going! Good job! Keep it up! You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm.
I'm gonna die. Well, I died. Was I supposed to go redo an older level or something? Yes. Excuse me. Okay, so I do have to go. So I guess I do have to go complete something in World 1 first. Okay, interesting. Even though I did this earlier, but whatever. Let's do the battle against this guy again. Whew. I'm literally jumping. Okay, 1 second. This thing is falling off. That means I have to retighten it.
Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release to victory!
So without him there, it's a really short stage, okay. Doesn't work half the time anyway. Okay. So we have to go somewhere else and level up.
Great.
Hey, Charles. Too much jump. Not enough jump. There we go.
Okay, let's select the skills.
Okay. So it's just in there. Got it. Oh. It affects multiple. Noted.
Okay, let's go. Focus on your chest muscles and press. Great!
I'm doing multiple things, so why not?
Amazing! Great! Wonderful! Fantastic! Keep it up!
Ooh, jeez.
Perfect! Good job!
Apparently I can't hold this straight.
Amazing. Nice! Awesome! Okay! Nicely done! Fine work! Good job! Fantastic! Okay!
offers me more resistance than I have bargained for, I think.
You got it! Three! Great! All right! One left! Perfect! Amp guard! Keep squeezing.
There we go.
Select a skill and attack.
Okay, we're gonna avoid squats for a hot minute. Okay, it's that.
Nice work.
Okay. I'll level up and I'll be able to go after World 2 again. Okay. Yeah, see, I needed that. Squats again? Well, kind of should do the rotation, eh? Even though squats are going to leave me a bruised man after a while. Probably after one or two more reps of this, it'll kill him. There it goes.
Great to move your body, right?
Ta-da.
Drop your hips.
Well, how much lower do you want me to be? I forgot I need to drop the hoop down. It barely works anyway, so. Whew. could. But I'm stupid. I'm stupid. And I tend to go for much longer periods of time than I need to. I like how it was like only, it's only been like 10 minutes. And they're saying, nah, you should probably stop. And I'm just like, no, I go for longer than this normally. Yes, I'm about the same physical appearance as I am when I'm done my normal workout routine, but keep it going. Eggs, bacon, grits, you know, whole don't eat that stuff. Surprise, I can't drink water properly. Alright. Jump with it. Dang it. I like how I know Lizzie was off center. Shoot the deer. Shoot the deer.
Okay.
Well, I would like to do. Oops. I would like to do this. I would like to stream this or do this more than once a week or once every 5 days, I guess, at this point, but my body is very out of shape. As evident by it took until from Monday till last night for me to be able to stand up without assistance after doing this the first time.
Okay, let's move. Press in on the rear tire. Great! Alright! Excellent! Keep it up!
What my hope is,
amazing.
I'll do this long enough.
Fantastic.
My hope is that I'll do this for long enough
okay.
That
sharp.
This will start becoming, you know,
great.
Every other day at
amazing.
The very least. And I won't feel like crap at the end of my day. Or, I guess, for the rest of my week.
Yes. Fantastic. Let's keep going. Good
Oops.
Job.
Hold on, let me get positioned. Now we're ready.
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Select the skill.
Alright. I did do squats during the last one, so I'm going to move on to the next in the rotation.
Overhead press. Okay, let's move. Not to bend your lower back when you raise your arms. Very nice! Okay! Nicely done! Excellent! Great!
But like...
Nice! Very nice!
I strive so hard to work out because I spent the first 25 years of my life doing everything but...
Awesome!
So that's why I make so much of a push to work out nowadays. I think we'll do chair pose for this one, and then I'll do the leg raises after that.
Bend slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. Focus on your form.
Why is that one so strong?
You made it. Awesome.
Anyway. I am proud of myself. I'm not, like, I guess jealousy is probably the only thing that keeps me, like, trying to like, at least get more fit. Not exactly lose weight. Not exactly lose weight, but just get more fit. Because I see everybody else's body type. Hi, Nara. I see everybody else's body types, and it's just like, huh. You know, if I lost, like, another 10 pounds, I would have that frame. That's mainly the only thing that keeps me going at this point, is jealousy over others. And I guess that's also fueling my drive to keep going. I missed it. Oh, missed that too. Okay, I didn't have to do that. Oh. Hold on. And up and over. Keep in mind, I know it's not a good thing to be like that. But if it's something fueling me, then I should keep myself fueled, right? Anything to pursue a goal. Alright. Now all you're gonna see is the top of my head. But just know, I'm doing it.
Actually feel it targeting my midsection,
okay.
My lower midsection, which is my problem area.
Fine work. Amazing. Excellent.
I'll read that in a minute once I can actually see, Charles.
Okay.
Okay. Well, actually, hang on a minute. Or I'm gonna forget if I do that. Hold on. All right. After this level, I need to feed my fish because I just remembered it's sitting right there. He's a big boy. Call my addiction, Nara.
Excellent.
Getting well fueled in my addiction.
Increase your pace.
But fuels in my other addiction of playing video games.
Very nice. Yes. Yes. Fine work.
Well, this is day two, Odin.
Five more. All right.
For me, it's day two.
All right. Three.
But I couldn't squat.
Well done.
For about 5 days
Good
after
job.
Day one.
One left.
So. Frick.
Keep squeezing.
And I don't mean to sound angry. I'm just working out. But yeah. But yeah, I got this on Monday. I did my first workout on this on Monday. And I proceeded to not be able to go. I proceeded to not be able to go up and down stairs for about 2 days without like a cane or something, effectively.
Okay, let's go.
And I hope you guys can hear the game decently. I can't. Because I'm not gonna wear my headphones, get them all sweaty, and make them gross. Only thing keeping me sane and level-headed is the dulcet tones of the AC reminding me that I'm generating enough body heat to turn the house, to trigger the thermostat on the house. Oh, he's done. Cool. But I appreciate the kind words, Owen. Now let's see if I can actually go up and downstairs after tomorrow evening. Wrinkle up. Oh, thanks for more defense. I know you've been doing this, Odin, on your own time. Have you been doing like every day or every other day on this? Because I eventually want to get to the point where I'm at least doing every other day, and the in-between times are spent on this son of a gun. Missed that because the calibration.
You got it.
What is that?
No match for the two of us.
Oh, this, huh?
You got it. Keep pushing me into your stomach.
There we go. Oh, I spent 8 minutes on that, eh? Now see, the game says I've been working out for 18 minutes. I feel like it's been longer. So, I push on through harder. Yes, I do see it. So do I go like this? Yes, I do. Level 7, so I'm at the right level, finally. Let me... let's see. Let's look at this. So, it says almost 200 calories burned today. Yeah. So I've exercised more today than I did the first time on Monday. But, yeah, you can kind of see how numbers work. Oh boy. And I guess for anybody curious, oh, I have to do it like this, don't I? That's my current difficulty level. I think I got one more stage left in me before I hit my limit for today. Maybe a little more. Dash along tower, huh? But yeah. Like I said, before I get to this, my focus gets diverted again. I should make a cutout box for these streams, because I notice that who's the most recent chatter is getting kind of blocked out a bit. I should say that, like, before this all happened, I kind of went over my success story, sort of say success story in my vlog about my weight loss. But I started out just eating better, cold cutting soda, and then I went to getting on a training elliptical, something about the size of this Ring Fit, but on the ground, with two pedals. Getting on that for up to 2 hours a day. Then I upgraded to this for an hour, and then I upgraded this to an hour and a half a day. And now I'm onto this, which 18 minutes of this currently equals about an hour on this of just raw workout time. Whew. All right, let's go. Oh, do I not go up that? Okay, I got something. Random option, huh?
Okay, let's move. Focus on your chest muscles and press it. Yes! 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 Perfect! Okay! Fantastic! Awesome!
Oh yeah! Feel the gains, feel the burn. Brother. I think this game goes up to difficulty 30, from what I was told. So if I'm on the upper 60, upper 75% of difficulty ratings, I feel like I'm, you know, doing well. Listen, man. All I'm here is for motivation. Someone like me who 5 years ago weighed over 400 pounds, and now I'm scratching about, right now I'm about 250, I'm gonna say. I hope to motivate anybody to try and better themselves. Yeah, let's get him. Like, I know my quote-unquote jealousy of others and their figure has caused me to finally step up the plate and keep working out. But I hope my success story is what gets others to get themselves in shape as well. Because nobody wants to be outdone by some loser who plays video games for most of his existence, right?
Careful! You don't have many hearts left!
More chest workouts.
I'm glad my camera is so small in the corner right now.
Okay.
So I can tell you with a lighter colored shirt,
nice.
That I'm probably, that with my camera so small, I'm, with my camera so small, I'm probably avoiding any TOS issues right now. I'll say that much. Okay, let's do some chair pose to round this out. Listen, with how crazy Twitch has been over the last 2 days, gotta be careful. Gotta be careful, man. Alright, and away we go.
Oh.
Rank up!
I like gains. Oh. Run faster. Jump higher.
Let's break these things with air blasts as we go. Okay, good.
Missed him. All right, ready?
You know what? Just to humor? Let's see if I can actually do this properly.
Cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb, as shown. Measuring. Please do not...
I'm probably not, but... Yeah, I'm probably not doing it right.
Sorry, I couldn't measure properly. Please refer to the pulse measuring tip.
Okay.
Lightly cover the IR.
I have big hands here, guys, so.
Of your right thumb, as shown.
This is a little bit harder for me to do.
Do not move your thumb.
I can exercise my ass. Looks like a mini game. Wants me to stop, and I think I've broken 200 calories burned. I guess in some folks' expert opinion, is that a good stopping point? Because I feel like I'm about at my limit. About. I think I can do like maybe one or two more stages. One or two more. I know I said that last time too. Anyway. I'm gonna drink this water and go get some more.
Oh, the controllers got separated. Okay. So I'm gonna go for more. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let me back up a bit. Let's try it. Quick little bit of fun. And then I'll look at my actual thing in a bit. I'll look at my actual totals for today. Okay, I see. Okay, that's fun. All of that, by the way. Dang. Harder than it looks. Especially with the twisting and turning stuff. What? Fusion Frenzy? Newish to this all. Well, newish to Ring Fit. This is my second day doing this. Here's my bonus. Money. I haven't even found a use for money yet. Okay. One more stage. Going for almost an hour. Feel like I can do one more stage. Yes, Nara? Did you hear money? That was really loud. Even for the fact I'm away from the mic, that was really loud. Alright, Nero, I need a new emote. Money. Use your imagination. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I don't have the room for it, so don't do it yet.
When you want to vacuum something up, just pull on me from both sides.
Besides, I'm pretty sure there's a default Twitch emote for money at this point. Knowing how this platform works, I guess a global emote is what they're called. Get some speed up.
You got it.
So, what is that yellow? Wow. I have multi-attacks. Let's try it. New one. Okay, no, I can't hear anything.
Twist. Right, left.
Oh, this?
Focus on moving your arms from the shoulder.
Keep my feet planted, don't slip on my feet.
20 more.
Those.
Right, halfway there. Left, right.
Those,
left,
what is it?
Right, left.
Those
right,
five.
Left.
I guess no, those 3 years of doing swing choir shouldn't affect this.
Left,
I should not move my hips, I should just move my midsection.
Left, right, left. Good, stay focused. Keep squeezing.
Okay, I'll keep that in mind, which, if you can't tell by the, I should say, for anybody that can't tell by the lack of audio bleed over, everything's going to my headphones. These are my headphones. I'm not wearing these headphones while I'm exercising because I don't want to make them disgusting.
Okay, let's go.
So you guys can hear everything just fine. I can't hear a solid thing, or I can't hear a bleeding thing. So if I could hear the rhythm, I probably would be able to do it faster, but because I can't, well, obviously, you understand. Asha! Pop it off. Pop down. If anybody gets as swole as like bodybuilder Arnold Schwarzenegger was doing Ring Fit, I will be impressed and happy. Now watch that be a thing, because this game's been out for at least 3 months. At least. I'm pretty sure longer. I see that over there, but I don't think I'm supposed to get there yet. Oh good, hearts. Excuse me, dear. I just need this over here. Thank you.
You got it.
I thought that was something I could hit. There we go.
Okay. Let's let
All right. Well, you know what time it is. Time for concentrated attacks. Time to get the basics of concentrated attacks. Don't ask me to do that voice very often. It hurts after like 2 seconds. But then I can never do it again for like half a day. Whew. Alright. Placing bets. How many days do you think I won't be able to walk properly after tonight's stream's over? Last time it was 5 days.
Let's keep going.
I'm gonna reposition my feet. Kind of hit the end of my limit on squats already, actually.
Keep it up. One left. Right on. Whew. Good. Stay focused.
So nothing from above, huh? Dang it. Chair pose is all I got now. Forgive me for the climb. He's gonna mess my stuff up, isn't he? He messed my stuff up. Alright. All you're gonna see is top of my head for a minute. I won't do as much as I want, but I need to do it.
Overhead press. Okay, let's go. Good for working those upper arms. Very nice. Perfect.
I might do it, actually. Close. Either I win this round or he wins next round. Strong lad. My waist strap is coming undone.
Drop your hips.
Yeah.
Victory!
Achoo. Not gonna bother because I can't do it right. Oh, heck you. I did better than that. Okay, so I'm level 9 now, but that's going to do it for today. I have been pushing it really hard. That's going to be my set for today. The stream says I've been going for about 1 hour 10 minutes. A little bit of that was setup time, so an hour of streaming with a little bit of cooldown in between, but let's wind down for today. I ran 1.5 miles. Wow. Definitely doesn't feel like I did. That's a good thing, right? I have done 100 squats. I don't think I normally do 100 squats in a year. I've done 100 squats in a week. And I've done 100 knees to chest in my life. And probably about 200 of those in my life, I'll be honest. Let's do the cooldown stretching, see if it helps.
Let's begin.
So I'm gonna set this on the elliptical.
Stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Widen your stance. Place your hands on your knees and drop your hips.
And now twerk it.
Take your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint. Return to facing forward.
Wow, it really wanted me to go that long, huh? I'm at my limit.
Right hip joint too. Back slowly. Bend your left knee and bring your ankle up behind you. Pull your knee backward and stretch the front of your thigh.
I mean, I do this normally, so
now
I have terrible balance.
On the opposite side. Hold the top of your foot to stretch your shin muscles as well. Back slowly. Stretch your left arm to the side and hold it with your right arm. Pull in your arm and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder. Now do the same on the opposite side. Slowly stretch out, but be careful not to bounce. Back slowly. Use your right hand to pull back the fingers of your left hand. While arching back your left wrist, stretch your left arm forward.
This is a new one.
Now
these cooldown exercises are very different.
You can get a deeper stretch by pulling your arm in closer. Back slowly. Join your hands together in front of you. Position your glutes as if you're going to sit down, then stretch your hands forward. Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.
Okay. grab this back up. Take a minute, because I'm... There we go. Well, thanks for debunking that one. Alright, Tip. Thanks. And for this, we are done for today. I didn't see my final numbers, I just realized. Hold on, let's see if I can look at my numbers here quick before I switch over to an away screen while I go clean up. I just want to see my numbers. Okay. That's total. I just want to see my numbers before I end things off. Oh, whoops, I could have done it right there, couldn't I? No, I'm not. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna say I did about 260, 275 for the day, calorie loss wise. It was on the screen earlier and I just glanced over it. So let me take things off and down. And make sure I don't lose this, because I lost this leg strap the first time I played this. Then I realized, oh, I'm hanging it on my microphone stand. There we go. So, we're going to switch over to another game in a little bit. I'm just going to get things set up. I'm going to get things a little bit set up beforehand.